St. Peter's on Wednesday, day 2 of the full lockdown in Italy.